You know, when I went to school, they didn't call anyone autistic ever. That's why that diagnosis is so high, Michelle said. There's a couple of kids I think would have definitely been diagnosed autistic.